She waits impatiently for him to leave the house. Under the basement stairs, quiet as a mouse. He drinks his coffee and he reads the daily news. Another robbery, another wife abused. And somewhere deep inside his heart, he feels her there, feels her everywhere. Beautiful young bride, sadness forces him to play a crazy game. Just once he calls her name, there's no reply. He folds the paper, puts the cup down in the sink. Avoids her picture so we will not have to think of summer evenings by the lake under the stars. The way he loved her and the day he went too far, it haunts him. Came home early, heard a stranger's voice, didn't make a choice. He acted out rage and madness. At her funeral, he sang every hymn. No one suspected him, nobody would. He remembers how her eyes danced in the light, the day she promised before God she'd be his wife. Taking all others, she clinged to him for life. That's what she promised him. Forgot it all. The 911 call made the operator cringe. Send someone quickly, dear God, someone's broken in. He killed my wife, found her lying on the floor. 10 minutes earlier, I could have saved her, Lord. I failed her, heard her screaming, and I found my gun. Saw the intruder run, shot him as he fled the bedroom. We've got 2 cars on the way, she said. Is the intruder dead? I think he is. But he remembers how their eyes, they danced in fright. The way she promised they would break it off that night. The way she stood before him begging for her life. The way she reached for him before the fall. He puts the car in gear, starts backing down the drive. Sees the curtains move and swears that she's alive. The house is burning, an inferno climbing higher. He rushes back to save the ghost that lit the fire and finds her dancing safely through the burning rooms. Though the danger looms, he follows her through smoke-filled